in your family life, some pretty exciting stuff. You have 5-year-old twins?
Indeed. There'll be 6 in a couple weeks.
6 in a couple weeks. Yeah. They're going to school.
They started kindergarten.
They started
last
kindergarten.
Week. Yeah, dude.
And how was that for you?
It's cool. It's fun. It's the end of a long process.
Yeah.
Because in New York City, you have to apply for all of these
schools. It's very hard to get into schools.
And it's shockingly difficult. There's thousands and thousands. So you're filling out applications, and you're giving tours, and you're writing essays.
And you have
for
to...
For kindergarten.
But you said it was cool, but it can't possibly be as cool as your physical children are, because is this their first day of school?
Yeah, that was their kindergarten pick.
Oh, my goodness. Come on.
That was their stoop pick.
Come on!
Yeah, man.
No.
That's Harper.
Harper
and Gideon.
Gideon. They are pretty cool cats. That is fantastic.
Adults and kindergartners.
There you
represent.
Go.
Represent.
Now, and they go to school together.
They do, but they're in different classes.
Okay,
they're,
that's
they're
nice.
Different houses, they're
okay.
called.
Okay, right, that's great.
One's in
Hogwarts. Hogwarts.
Yes. Yeah. So neither is in Slytherin.
Oh,
so
that's thank good. God. Congratulations.
Thank you
that's
very
every,
much.
Every parent's fear.
Yeah.
So you. Another thing I know from sort of following you on social media and knowing you and David and the kind of parents you are, it seems to me that you take Halloween very seriously.
You don't?
Well, not as an adult, no.
Really?
We just had a kid, so I feel like I'm entering a chapter where I will take it very seriously. I'm like, I'm very excited
Your
about it now.
Your child's what, 5 months
Six
old?
6 months now,
Six
yeah.
months old. So that's the cute little baby costume.
Yeah, absolutely. Where he doesn't get to make a choice. We choose.
Just fat baby in a pumpkin.
There you go.
With a little pumpkin hat.
That's pretty much what we're aiming for.
Or a bat.
A bat's good. Do you... though? Now, are they at 5, 6, almost 6, are they making the choices?
They're starting to have more of an opinion, which is a little...
Because in the beginning, you kind of just talked them into
it's a little bit annoying.
Yeah.
Because when we come up with good, exciting plans, we'll do the Wizard of Oz. It'll be fun. And then they just... You'll be Dorothy, and you'll be the lion, and I'll be the Tin Man.
Well...
And it's perfect.
Let's just show one
year,
that you did.
This is last year.
So you... Were they Star Wars fans?
Super-duper Star
okay,
Wars
so
fans.
Okay, so you didn't have to convince them too hard.
No, this was an easy one this
Come
last
on.
Year.
Come on. Look at this family.
Yeah.
Look at that
I love
family.
Harper, because she saw the picture of Carrie Fisher doing that exact same kind of pouty face. And the one,
and
I don't
you
know
just
how
have, like,
said,
a little Yoda puppet, just you threw that down there?
Yeah.
You?
Oh, yeah.
That's
Where's
great.
Waldo? Yoda puppet in the corner. So, this year, they were going to do two. We'll do the family costume, and then we're trying to slow play the family costume idea.
And what do you want? Can you even say?
I don't want to say, but I don't want them to change their mind.
Got it.
So I'm trying to do Jedi mind tricks on them
okay.
and not saying, here's our costume this year. I'm saying, hey, look at that. That's a cool idea. We should dress up as that sometime.
Gotcha.
Do that every week.
Because obviously they go to, like, school Halloween parties.
Yeah.
And kids, so that's an individual choice they make.
Yeah,
what are they leaning for?
I don't know. She's into Monster High. Do you know
I don't
Monster
know what
High?
Is,
it's a cartoon.
It'd be creepy if I did, right?
Probably creepy if you did. I love Monster High.
Yeah.
Monster High is toys and dolls. They're kind of like Barbies, but goth.
Okay.
And so it's these girls with these long legs and short shorts and vampire teeth and boobs.
Oh, no.
That's
so what
Harper
do you do?
Wants to be
How do you
for
disabuse
Halloween.
Her of Monster High?
I don't want her to be some hooer.
Yeah.
In
you don't want
kindergarten?
That. It's too early. You worked so hard to get her into the school.
And I don't think anyone will get it. It's Monster High. They'll just think she's a goth prostitute or something. So I don't know. Gideon wants to be R2-D2.
That, by the way, is textbook at how girls mature faster than boys. I want to be a goth prostitute. I want to be R2.
Both equally not
exactly.
good.
Is R2 bad?
Bad, bad.
Why?
Dude. You can't walk. You can't sit in a car.
Oh, yeah.
You can't go through doors.
Yeah.
How do you pee?
That's right.
It's going to be a really difficult round.
Even in Star Wars, R2 had his head out of the spaceship. He's just so poorly made, he can't even
we'll
sit down there.
Lock him into this little can
right,
and say, good luck, kid.